Deuteronomy 4:36. Out of the heavens he let you hear his voice to discipline you. On earth he will let you see his great fire. And you heard him speaking out of the fire. You know, we have God's word. We have the Spirit as Christians to help us, guide us, to follow him. We need to let that happen. Mm-hmm.